Welcome to our video on Halloween safety.
When walking around, make sure you are wearing reflective clothing. This is the right way. This is the wrong way. Another thing you do on Halloween is trick-or-treat, but there are some dangers, like for example, stay out of people's houses. This is the right way. Check traffic before crossing a street. This is the right way. This is the wrong way. If you're in middle school and below, have adult supervision. This is the right way. This is the one.